Years old, she's been voted team captain.
And Mohini says she's probably competed 4, 5, or 6 times more than her U.S. counterparts because of all the years of competing in college. She feels that that is certainly going to help her in her Olympic quest.
This team is extremely comfortable starting on uneven bars. If you ask them at the beginning of the competition which event they would prefer, they would say this event. They are so deep.
She's got a big dismount, double laid out. Full twist, let's go a little early. Wow, that was a little scary. She came off the bar a lot earlier than she typically does, but
Mohini Bardwaj gets a 9.487. What do you think?